It is time to introduce the note that goes by the name semi-quaver. The prefix there, semi, means half, okay? So semi-quaver means what? Half of a quaver. Now remember, the quaver is half count or half beat in a 4-4 time. That means that the semi-quaver will now be a quarter beat. A quarter beat in a 4-4 time. So if I have this as one beat, one, as in one, the quaver is what? Half. Then the semi-quaver becomes as in 1, 2, 3, 4. In one count, it becomes 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. So we'll play the notes C, D, E, F, G, and back. 1, 2, 3, go. On the left. 2, 3, 4. Both hands. 2, 3, 4. That's good. Now you can use it as your finger exercise, a daily exercise, okay?